Carter's first play there, but the defense took care of it. Someone either dropped it or it may even be broken, and I'll explain that. Go, Ben. I didn't know this, but if your stick is broken, you must drop it immediately, and you cannot play with it, even if it means dropping it right there on the ice. So obviously someone was skating, their stick was broken, and they did the right thing by just dropping it. It seems counterintuitive because you're like, that was just getting away of the game, right? I'm going to drink, I'll be back. Okay. Get out of there, Puck. Nice. Thank you. Sorry about that. Very fast. Oh, man. Go through. Go, Jack. All right, Jack. Nice play, buddy.
They've actually played us so far.
Yeah, I think so.
And he's held on the first shot.
Let's go now. Go, Dev. Go, Ryan. Yeah, right. Yeah. He's got a travel game. Yeah. McLean! Alright, Jordan, do it, buddy. Nice try. Keep going, guys. Good, Jake. Nice pass. Good shot. I'll try to. Pressure. I try to do it. I do a write-up of the game and just really for my own entertainment. Go, Jack. Nice shot. And so as I'm going through, as they score, you know, I try to write down, drop down on my phone who scored. But, you know, in a crazy game, good pressure. In a crazy game, it can be hard. Yeah, they start scoring a lot. Yeah, exactly. All right, Dylan. Go, go! Alright, good try. Good, Jack. Go shoot that thing. Good effort. Jordan. Nice, I want that defense. Let's go, McClay. Let's go, guys. Let's go, Jack. Go, Ben. There you go, Colton. All right, guys, put on that. Nice try. Nice move.
Nice.
Position. Go, Jordan.
Oh.
Nice try. Oh. Get up. Hip check. Tim McLean. Go, nice Colton. Oh, sting with it. Oh, good throw. Oh, that's close. Here we go, all right. So you got the camera down here, the GoPro's down here?
So I bought a suction cup, and I just put it in there, and then it speaks to my iPhone, and I can control it with my iPhone.
No way!
So I like hit record, and then you can tag it for like anywhere you want.
You can, yeah.
And then when he looks at it, he's going to be able to fast forward to wherever I tagged it.
That's so cool.
Every time it crosses the blue line. That's great. You can't see anything else.
Oh, my shot. Good pass. Oh, nice. Oh, nice try. Nice try. Let's go, defense. Still, good pass. Here we go. Good pass. Ben. Oh, good move. Keep it in. Oh, so do. Nice pass. Nice move. Still in a good save. Alright, that's alright. That's why you shoot.
All right, Jack. The old adage. Good things happen when you put the puck on the net.
Yeah, yeah, that was great. Great shot. Great effort. Go, McClay. All right, Sam, good deal. Go, Jack. Good hustle. Oh, okay. There you go. There you go. Help him with the eight.
No.
Well done.
I didn't touch it at all, but I
there you go. No penalties. Nice shot. Pass. Now the pass goes. joke, guys. Probably covered the puck. So when the goalie covers the puck like that, or if the referee can't see it, he has no idea where the puck is, and that does happen, they blow the whistle. Oh, there you go, Colton. There you go. Stay with it, buddy. Oh, man. Oh. Good try. Good try. There you go. No, Carter. A good shot. Yep.
I feel like multiple people just reach down and like push the puck with their hands, and I'm like, why don't you just pick it up and pop across the ring? Like, okay.
That you can't do. Yeah, you can like pick something here, grab it, drop it, you know, guys will naturally sort of throw it in front of themselves.
No, like, he was like skating, the other guy had it, and he just kind of like,
yeah.
I was like,
yeah.
That's good. Other ones that I wanted to do there, our player.
Yeah.
He was like ducked down to the guy too,
that was good. Oh,
yeah. Like, everybody on our bench was like, yeah.
That was a great check. The referee called for a penalty, but I don't think it was a penalty.
Down there. This is literally, I hate this so much. So hard. Everything around. I put my finger in front of it, which actually was okay.
can if you want to, especially if some, like right now, it doesn't happen. Just a timeout.
For who? Them? They called it?
I'm not sure who called it.
Do you stop recording?
I keep it running. You know what happens is when you stop it, like for a timeout or something like that, you'll forget.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, you're so cool.
I know. What's the meal that we got? What's that called that we got last night? Something. The donut box. Yeah, I know. Yeah, like when he's not playing, it's fun to watch. Alright guys, let's keep it dead end. Alright, there you go, Tommy. Go with that. Go. Skate. Alright, Colton. Take it down the ice. Keep it down the
ice. Oh! I hate this. I hate this sport.
You could hear that down the street.
I hated it.
Oh, careful.
Okay.
I don't know. I was trying to track the puck. I missed the call. There you go, Chris.
What?
Yeah! Oh, we needed that. You made that look easy.
I didn't even realize it was that cool. Oh my god, I would have been so stressed out. I didn't even realize I was wrong. Why did they make him go out?
Well, they wanted to get an extra skater. And take the goalie out and put extra skate on to put more pressure on them.
Unless they score three times a week, that can't win. Come on, guys.
Go, Jake!
Come on!
Hit that thing,
go.
Buddy.
Shoot! Oh!
close game. That team that they just played tonight, they played the field and got really well again. So that was quite a... The other team, therefore, played well.
There you go. You made it for your first game, eh?